this is the first episode of my early childhood learning. Today we're going to be focusing on the different developments of children. And this will be the 3 to 5 age group. 3 to 5 year olds, they learn through experiences. One of the experiences is language, and this could be read through books, such as this book, My Little Book. And when you read to them, they're learning language skills. You point to the pictures, and you talk about what is happening in the book. Okay. For example, in this book, they talk about one little word that means hello is hi. A wink is a little blink with one eye. So you might like to tell them to practice winking, stuff like that, and talk about saying hello to our friends when we come to school. And that will probably be it for this page, so they will learn a lot from that. A chuckle is a little laugh. A little cow is a calf. So here they're learning that a chuckle is a laugh. And maybe you can tell them to laugh or giggle. And they're learning that a little cow is a calf. So they're also learning about animals and what is the little name, the baby name for the animal, and the big name for the animal. Just moving on with the book. A quarrel is a little tiff. We don't really use those words anymore, but you could say that those words used to be. A little sniffle is a sniff. Now, that could be talking about like emotions and stuff that you could talk about when you feel sad, when you cry, when you hurt yourself, you might cry. The pictures in here, like of children, they're like very beautiful and very simple for the 3 to 5 group. And you can talk about all the different pictures and actions. Or I like this one. A penny is a little money. Or you could say when your a rabbit is a bunny. Again with the animals. A guppy is a little fish. I mean, they might not know what a guppy is, but once you talk about the different animals and stuff. So that's language skills. More interacting with each other. So you might like to set up an experience that they would benefit from learning about each other and talking to each other. So even books are a good social learning experience. Dolls, home corners, doctors and nurses. Those are kind of social experiences. Tabletop games like cards or something. Okay, so that's social. So social and emotional kind of the same, like the doctors and nurses, And creative is more something, to make something. Creative is them making something. You could paint a big large box. You could paint it and it could be like a rocket or a house. Now we'll talk about like the gross motor skills, which I'll put more into my other episodes. Fine motor skills is like working with small things like beading, little blocks, these little dolls, they go in each other, like they can learn to put them together and you have all different shapes as well, shapes and sizes, and a little tiny one too, really cute. Yeah, well, I've just about covered everything today, and I hope you enjoyed my first episode of Hayley's Early Learning, and I'll see you next time. And next time we'll be learning more about the toddler age group. Bye for now.